So today we are going to present about a project regarding IoT. The name of a project is Smart Switches Using IoT. In this project, we have used a number of components and also some sensors. So I'll be listing the name of the sensors. The first sensor that we have used is the PIR sensor, which is used to detect motion. And the next sensor that we have used is the temperature sensor, which will be used to detect the temperature in the surrounding areas. On the basis of the temperature, a fan will be functioning. And the name of the temperature sensor is TMP36. And the next component that we have used is the potentiometer. A potentiometer is basically a variable resistor with a third terminal. In this third terminal can be used to adjust the resistance which will be provided across the resistor. And we have also used the LED screen, which will help us to display the temperature in the surroundings. On the basis of that temperature, our fan will work. So now the rest of the components will be explained by Shitij.
Hello, the additional components used are a DC motor to control the room temperature, the temperature sensor to detect the temperature, and the Arduino Uno R3. The Arduino Uno R3 is the main component component which is used to control the whole circuit. It is a microcontroller board based on a removable dual line in package, which we are using Arduino Uno R3. It has 20 digital input output pins, which can be the six of the pins can be used as PWM outputs, and the six are analog outputs. The R3 is the third and the latest version of the Arduino Uno. Now the Dhruv Todia will continue the circuit and its explanation.
Present the simulation.
Start.
Yeah, so this is a simulation. So on the right hand side you can see the motion sensor. So this just start the simulation and next there is detected in the sensor. The bulb will glow and it will be used in our passages, like when it can be used for energy consumption and electricity consumption. Now Shidich, turn the temperature up and zoom into the DC motor. Yeah, you can see the RPM. It is around 1000 degrees, 1000 RPM. Now, as and when the temperature goes up, the speed or the rotation per minute will be increasing. If there are more people in the room, the temperature will go up and the rotation per minute. If there are people in the room, the temperature will go down and so will the RPM. Take us to the left top corner. Yeah, this is basically a switch to control this, control the fan. Hey, turn that off right now. Yeah, so once this switch off, the circuit will break and it will not happen. The fan will not move. Just turn it on now. Yeah, so as it is turned, Shitij turned it on, you can see the temperature is showing 31 degrees Celsius and the RPM is around, I can't see, just zoom in here. Around 1000. Just now turn the temperature up. And zoom into the RPM. As you can see, it is around changing and it is around 2000 RPM. So basically, it is dependent on the temperature of the room. If there are less people, the temperature will be low and so will the RPM be. and when there are more people in the room or the temperature is hot out, it was about that. Thank you.